Daniel Garcia immediately looking to try to land the dropkick on Yehi, but unsuccessful. Yehi, one of the quickest individuals I've ever seen inside a professional wrestling ring.
Yeah, he had that scouted right from the beginning. Daniel Garcia with that thousand-yard stare normally throws off his opponents, but I feel like Yehi has seen a match or two.
Yeah, absolutely. This is Fred Yehi's return to Limitless Wrestling. First time here since March of 2018 as he just paints the chest of Red Death Daniel Garcia.
The pride of Waterloo, Iowa. I mean, some of the big names that have come out of Waterloo. Dan Gable defeated George Hackenschmidt at Comiskey Park in front of 40,000 people. Those are names coming out of Waterloo. They have a wrestling museum there.
I love the knowledge about Waterloo, Iowa.
Oh, I
keep going back to it. Keeps favoring that. And a big chop from the Savageweight, Fred Yehi. And a low drop kick.
Wow, but look at one of the matches I've been waiting for tonight. And a knee, look at that straight.
And it's always fun to see him in tough challenges like this with Fred Yehi, who's just taking it to Red Death.
Position, just because Garcia's up top doesn't mean that he doesn't.
As Garcia attempts to reposition into the floor, goes Red Death, Yehi not far behind.
Did you see how Yehi,
my God.
Jesus.
On the floor.
There's no padding. There's no commission here in Maine that makes you have padding on the floor. That is solid oak.